for a snake. Officers were called to the home of Bethany Whitman Saturday night for a possible protective order violation. While there, the ANAB report says Whitman pulled a snake from its tank to show the officers and refused to put the snake away. Officers say they were forced to restrain her and she began resisting arrest. She could face charges, including resisting an officer and due to what the report called unsafe living conditions in her home and child neglect.